Hello everyone, welcome to another awesome video. I'm Mohamed Sechuoko Bilago. Today's video, I want to share with you guys how to add GCT wallet to your Trust wallet. Okay, so GCT wallet means Global Community Token Wallet. Okay, GCT. Okay, so I'll be sharing how to add it to your Trust wallet. Okay, as it's not listed, okay, already on Trust wallet. Okay, it's not listed defaultly, so you have to add it manually. We are going through the process of doing a private sale, then a public sale, then a listing on PancakeSwap, then listing on CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap. Okay, all right. So guys, if you want to add it to your Trust wallet, first thing you're going to do is click on this line and dot at the top right corner of your screen. Okay, beside collectibles. So if you click on it, you come and type in custom. Okay, you see add custom token. You click add custom token. First thing you do is you change the network to smart chain, because it's not a Ethereum network, it's a smart chain network. Okay, so you click smart chain. Okay, next you do is you paste the contract address. Now if you don't have the contract address, I will leave the contract address in the description of this video, so you make sure you check out the description of this video to get it, or you can chat me directly and I'll give you the contract address. So you paste it. Okay, normally it's supposed to bring out other data, but because it's still new and we haven't done some of the things we need to do on like listing it on CoinGecko and CoinMarketCap, we have to add the remaining information manually. So name is Global Community Token. Okay, that's then you write GCT, decimal is 9. Okay, once you do that, you click done. All right, so all this information that I shared here, I will put it in the description of this video, so you can go and check it out, or you contact me directly for it. So guys, that's it for this video. It's a very short video. Okay, after you do this, you can contact me to buy your GCT private sale. If you're a TBC member, for every $10 GCT you buy, okay, you get to swap Kringles to GCT for free for a whole month. Okay, so if you buy $20, that's 2 months. $30, that's 3 months. Okay, all right guys, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you have questions, feel free to ask. My number is in the description of this video. Until I see you guys next time, take care and bye for now.